Hi guys, so last week I lost my first FPV quadcopter. Lost it in the river behind my house. Posted the DVR footage on Facebook, and just today I was contacted by a guy named Ben, who I believe is a local, and he's pretty confident we can find it with a camera on a pole that he's rigged up. I've pretty much written the quad off. I don't think it's retrievable, but I guess we'll give it a go. So I'll meet up with Ben and my other mate Gary down the river now, and see if we can't find this puppy. But either way, it's a lovely day for a swim, a couple of beers, and we'll probably end up going for a fly.
So we've got Gary,
the rescue man.
And we've got Ben. And we've got GoPros and kayaks. And we're going to do this.
Paddle, paddle, little boy.
I'm exhausted. Where's my...
What a rescue.
Rescue me in a minute.
Yeah. You look mad just from getting into there. Little girl's boat. Is that Kitty's?
No, it's mine.